My name is Dr. Jeeva. Today we are going to talk about scaling and the misconceptions surrounding scaling. Now, what is scaling? Scaling is a procedure in which your dentist removes calculus or tartar or plaque which is present on the surface of your teeth. Now, why do dentists suggest a patient to undergo scaling? There are three major reasons. Reason number one is the presence of food and other debris on the surface of the teeth causes a layer of plaque. Now, this plaque over a period of time calcifies and forms calculus or tartar, which harbors a lot of microorganisms and other bacteria which are harmful for the gums and underlying bone. Now, this calculus, when left over a prolonged period of time, can cause loosening of the teeth or recession of the gums and inflammation in the gingiva, which is harmful for the oral health. Now, the second reason is presence of stains. Stains can be seen as blackish or brownish discolorations on the surface of the tooth. It can be bought upon by the use of tobacco, gutkha or pan, or excessive drinking of coffee and tea can also bring about stains. Now, certain medications also causes staining on the surface of the teeth. Third reason is the presence of inflammation on the gums. Inflammation is brought about by the microorganisms present in plaque or calculus, which causes gingival enlargement and bleeding from the gums. That is why the patient say it bleeds when I brush my teeth in the morning. So the dentist suggests them to go for scaling. Now, there are certain misconceptions surrounding scaling. Number one is the patients may say there is gap between my teeth after I've undergone scaling, or my teeth has become loose, or a part of my teeth has been chipped off. That is false. Ultrasonic scaler is an instrument which uses vibrations and a water jet to engage the calculus. Now, this calculus will be present in between your teeth and on the gums. So, when we remove this, there is naturally gap in between your teeth, which heals itself in 2 to 3 days. And the second misconception is scaling causes pain. Scaling does not cause pain. Scaling may cause sensitivity in few patients. That is because when the calculus is present around your gums like this, in this picture, it is occupying all the interdental spaces and there is a recession of the gingiva as well. So after scaling, all the gaps and the tooth surface which was covered by the calculus is now open and it may lead to sensitivity for 1 or 2 days. But it resolves itself once the gums heals and attaches itself to the tooth, your hypersensitivity will also go away. If it doesn't go away, your dentist might prescribe toothpaste or mouthwashes for sensitivity and prescribe them to you. So please educate your family members and your friends about the importance of scaling, and please undergo scaling at least once in 6 months to keep your gums and tooth healthy. Thank you.